the thyroid is minimally hypoxic and presents fibrotic changes. Beside moderately hypoxic areas, there is a deeply hypoxic lesion having mechanormal tissue. The left lobe is also minimally hypoxic and presents two relatively larger, more hypoxic lesions.